You tuned in too late because this was a phenomenal way to close out the game.
Yeah, absolutely. So this is obviously going to be that final kill, and that quick two shot's going to come out. Tap, tap. Wesmer on the two tap. Going to go down to Makes. Makes closing out that game and taking down the overall.
Yeah, it comes in first place in that second game. Also comes in first place overall. But now, Lauren, let's hear a few words.
Yeah, so with me, I have Migs, who just pulled down Game 2 of the Solo Qualifiers Group A and ended up taking first overall for the entire group. How are you feeling right now?
Pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. People seem to be playing the game a little bit more conservatively this round. Did you have any specific strategy going in when you were trying to place?
I had zero smokes. One smoke, and I just tried to like hide as much as I can.
Just trying to camp somewhere so you can stay safe for as long as possible? I mean, hey, it worked. Did your placement in the first game affect how you kind of went into this game at all?
What do you ask?
The placement, your placement in the first game, were you concerned about the points? Were you trying to make sure that, you know, you hit a certain amount? Were you trying to...
Yeah, I tried to get in top 10, at least in top 10.
I mean, and you killed it. You did a really, really good job. That was an awesome two-tap there at the end. Congratulations again on pulling down the win and the overall first place. I wish you the best of luck on Sunday.
Thank you so much.
All right, so guys, we are actually going to be headed out for now. We'll be back at 5 with two more...